गुरुराम नमस्ते, गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू माय डियर फर्स्ट क्लास स्टूडेंट्स। टुडे डिस्कस अबाउट फ्रैक्शंस बेटा। सी ये फ्रैक्शंस मींस ए पार्ट ऑफ ए होल इज नोन एज फ्रैक्शन और ए नंबर हैविंग न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर, डिनोमिनेटर नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो इज कॉल्ड ए फ्रैक्शन। ए नंबर हैविंग न्यूमरेटर एंड डिनोमिनेटर, डिनोमिनेटर नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो, ओके, देन इट इज कॉल्ड एज अ फ्रैक्शन। सी एफ इज इक्वल्स टू एन बाय डी, एन इज नथिंग बट न्यूमरेटर, डी इज नथिंग बट डिनोमिनेटर। सो एफ इज इक्वल्स टू एन बाय डी, न्यूमरेटर बाय डिनोमिनेटर। देन हियर वन कंडीशन इज देयर, डिनोमिनेटर नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो, डोंट राइट जीरो इन द डिनोमिनेटर। A number having numerator and denominator, denominator not equals to zero is called a fraction. So here numerator means a number above the bar, a number above the bar of a fraction is called as numerator. Next, denominator. A number below the bar of a fraction is known as denominator. Then, now you can write here 2/3. Then here n, n is equals to numerator is equals to 2 and denominator is equals to 3. So, f is equals to 2/3. See here now better. Everybody open page number 41. See here, Raj hide a cookie. He wanted to share it with his friends. So Raj daggara emundi beta oka cookie undu anukondi, okay. So this is cookie. Raj had a cookie. He wanted to share it with his friends. So Raj broke the cookie into two equal pieces. Then he said, "Beta, dinni renduga two equal pieces ga cut chesadu." So this is one piece, and this is one piece. So Raj broke the cookie into two equal pieces. Each piece is called one of the whole cookie. So each piece is called one of the whole cookie. So this is two pieces. Now here, when we divide a whole into two equal parts, when we divide a whole means total, whole means total, divided into two equal parts, each part is called as one half. So this is the total cookie, this is dividing into two equal parts, so it becomes this like only. This one part is called one half. A fraction is an equal part of a whole. A fraction is an equal part of a whole. So two halves together make a whole. Two halves means this is half and this is half. Two halves make a whole. Two halves make a whole. Next, two halves make a whole. See here, the fraction one half is written as 1/2. See here, beta, one is goes to numerator and two is goes to denominator. See, 1/2, one half it can written as 1/2. So now f is equals to n/d. N is called as numerator and also d is called as denominator. Then here, one is represents numerator and two is represents denominator. a part of a whole is called its fraction, or a number having numerator and the denominator. Denominator not equals to zero is called a fraction. It can be written as f is equals to n by t, t not equals to zero. If the fraction 1 of is written as 1 by 2, which means one part out of two equal parts. So here, this is total whole part is dividing into two equal parts. Then it can be written as 1 by 2. See here, this is whole part and this is 1 half. So 2 halves make a whole. So 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 we can get. Make a whole means 1. Now here, these shapes are divided into two equal halves. See here, listen carefully. See beta, this is triangle. So this is triangle and dividing into two equal parts. So I can shade it one part. So here, how you can write it? So shaded parts you can write in the numerator and the total parts you can write in the denominator. Then it is written as 1 by 2. Now I am taking another one. This is square beta. Now the square is dividing into two equal parts. Now I am writing. Now you can shade one part. Then it can be written as so total whole part 1 and dividing into two equal parts. It can be written as 1 by 2 also. Now next I am taking another one. This is a rectangle. Rectangle is dividing into two equal parts. Now one part is shaded. So it can be written as 1 by 2. See, fraction of each half is represented as here 1 by 2. Fraction of each half is represented as each part can be written as 1 by 2. Now next half. Half means 1 by 2. If you take any figure, this figure is dividing into two equal parts. Then you can put two equal parts and you can shade one part. Then it can be written as 1 by 2, 1 by 2, 1 by 2. So this is triangle. So now I am break up into two equal parts. Now I am dividing into two equal parts and it can be written as 1 by 2. So now I am taking another one. This is square. Is dividing into two equal parts. Now one part is shaded. It can be written as 1 by 2. And this is rectangle. Now I am dividing into two equal parts and also one part is shaded. Then it can be written as 1 by 2. So fraction of each half is represented as 1 by 2. Now next beta, quarter means 1 by 4. Quarter. See here, now take a sheet of paper beta. See here, take a sheet of paper and fold it to make two equal parts. Now I am taking one sheet of paper. Now I can fold this like one. I can press it here. So I open it. See here, this is dividing into two equal parts. Cut the sheet into two halves. See here, this is two halves. This is one half and this is one half. Each part is half now. See now, I'm cut. So this is half, this is half, one half and one half. Now cut each half into two equal parts. Now I'm taking half part and cut into equal parts. See here better. Now each cut half into two equal parts. So the whole is made into four equal parts. So we have how many equal parts are there better? See, 1, 2, 3, 4 equal parts. Now I am taking one sheet of paper, this sheet of paper. So dividing into two equal parts means I can fold it, then I can cut half of. And again remaining, now I am taking one half piece and fold it. Now I can cut. See here, you can get four pieces are there. See, you got four pieces. 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces. See here, each part is called here quarter. So it can be written as 1/4. When your whole is dividing into four equal parts or quarters, each part or each quarter is 1/4 of the whole. So this is 1/4 of the whole. So four 1/4 make a whole. So this is one sheet of paper. So dividing into two equal parts and again dividing into two equal parts. So total, this is 1/4, this is 1/4, this is 1/4, this is 1/4. See here. Now I am taking one square. So this is a whole. Now next, I can cut four equal parts. Means this is square dividing into four equal parts. Now here one part is shaded. So this is called as 1/4. 1/4 is nothing but 1/4. See here. See, 4 1/4 make a whole. How many 1/4? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is 1/4. This is 1/4. This is 1/4. This is 1/4. See here. 4 1/4 make a whole. See, now everybody open your workbook, volume 3. See here, page number 32, beta. Now, name the fractions boy observing the shaded portion. See, this is the given figure. So, this is figure. It can be dividing into four equal parts. So, one part is shaded. Then you can write shaded parts in the numerator one, the total parts you can write in the denominator. One part is shaded, then you can write here one, the total parts how many? 1, 2, 3, 4 along this. So 1 by 4. Now this is... square. So dividing into two equal parts. One part is shaded, then you can written as 1 by 2. So, shaded parts you can write in the numerator and total parts you can write in the denominator. 1 by 2. Now next. This is also dividing into two equal parts. So, one part is shaded. It can be written as 1 by 2. Write down it. Now next one, beta. See here, yeah, you can divide it into two equal parts, so one part is shaded. Is 1 by 2. See here, this is only this part only shaded. See shaded part 1. So total parts are how many? 1, 2, 3, 4 parts. So it can be written as 1 by 4. So one part is shaded, no? So shaded parts you can write in the numerator and total parts you can write in the denominator. 1, 2, 3, 4. So this 1 half, this is 1 4, this is also 1 4. So dividing into two equal parts and one part is shaded. So 1 by 2. Next circle, beta. Dividing into four equal parts, one part is shaded. So 1 by 4, 1 4. This is square. ready with two equal parts. So one part is shaded, then you can recognize 1/2. Okay, beta, today our class is completed. Thank you for watching.